There we go.
Okay, so today, now what I've done is I've closed my pad and I can't find what we're doing. So guys, last night I did the final choose to move session in their 10-week block. It was a lovely session and I thought, why should they be the only guys to experience the session? You lot can have it as well. So what we're doing today, we are doing 36 exercises for 45 seconds each. Okay, hopefully it fits in. Should fit in. Last night when I did it, I got confused a few times and missed a few out, so that may happen again.
Hopefully it doesn't, but I did.
So what we're doing it a bit like a classic old school circuit kind of session when we used to be in sports halls and stuff together, when you had the little cards around the end of the room and you move from station to station to station. So it's just doing one exercise once and then moving on to the next one. We've got three rounds. So each round has got a progressively harder option per exercise. So you can stick with the original version or you can choose the higher option. Maybe start doing the higher option and drop back down to the original version if you need to. There's actually quite a lot going on. So a good mix of a bit of cardio, some weighted stuff, some body weight stuff. So make sure you've got your range of weights and your bands to hand if you're using your bands. And that's it. Good to go. I think you're going to be a nightmare, Latifa, today, aren't you? I think you are. And I think you're going to get away with it. Okay, so warming up. There we go. Yeah. My original warm-up song. Way back in the day. Shoulders back. Shoulders forward. Step out. Step touch. That's it. Squeeze the shoulders back. Tap in. Knee taps. Let it go. Turn the chest, lift that knee. Okay, that's your march. This time, hands together, twist to the trunk. Okay, one hand up, grab the wrist, pull to the side. And the other way, all the way over. Okay, arms down, hamstring curl, step curl. Quiet now. Heels and butt, squeeze it back. Okay, long tap back. It's good. Okay, jog on the spot. Easy jog. Give me a strong march, guys. And then run the feet out. Okay, pulse. Shift the weight side to side. Okay, step in. Hip roll, tap back. Lift the knee, open the hip. Yeah. Hamstring curl, step curl. Good. Run it out. Let it go. And then march it out. Easy march, easy march. Get the arms out. Get the legs out. Beautiful. Right. So, first round, guys. Stop talking and get moving, really. We've got run on the spot or march, squats with or without weights. We've got your rear deltoid into your fly. Jumping jacks or half star, push-ups on the floor up against the wall. Crab, yeah, normal crab side to side. Side raise with the weights or a band. Tricep extensions or kickback option if you're not lifting above the head. Dumbbell punches, bicep curls, crunch, plank. Okay, that's what we're doing. Right, no messing about, we need to get through this. I haven't got that much time. Okay. 45 seconds, off we go. Run on the spot. This is my second chance. Okay, options, guys. You can march it, pumping the arms, lifting the knees. You can do a light run, or you're just lifting the heels with the toes a bit more connected, or you're lifting the toes right off the floor. That's it. Start with the cardio, it gets nice and warm. Yeah, come on, keep going. 15 seconds, stick with it. Another breakup song. 5 seconds. And stop, you walk on the spot. Okay, squats. Weighted squats or body weight squats, either way. Off we go. Hips back and down, chest up, abs braced. If you're using weights, guys, hold your weight pretty close to your body. Can be a half squat, can be a full squat, can be a supported squat. Make sure your feet are outside your hips. Pushing those hips back, driving the knees out. Looks good. 15 seconds. Beautiful. 5 seconds. And stop. Okay. Back work. Got your rear delt, elbows high, into your fly. You ready? Off we go. Squeeze your butt, hinge down. Break up song. You can do this with a band as well, guys. If you get too much on your lower back, come down to one knee, hinge it forward, and we can do it from there, and then your back's a bit more supported as you rest against that thigh. Keep squeezing the butt, protect the lower back. Squeeze the shoulder blades together, hinge the back together. And stop! Woo. Good job! Okay, waist down for a moment. Jumping jacks or half star. Off we go. Can be here, tapping. Or crossing. I like the crossing, it's a bit more dancing. Yeah. If you're here, guys, elbows into the ribcage, knees soft, heels down with your lat. Another breakup song, keep going. Woo! Yeah, man! 10 seconds. Walk it out. Feel free to drink at any point as well, yeah? Push-ups. Floor, knees or toes, up against the surface or the wall. Good morning, guys, you're up against the surface. Feet back, lift the heels, tighten your chest, in between your thumbs, wherever you are. Off we go, off we go. You're on the floor, options. Eyes option. On your toes, brace your abs, squeeze your back. Lower your chest in between your thumbs. You can lower the knees. Cross the feet, three quarters. Make sure you keep that body solid. You bring knees in closer. Box. Make sure all the work's in the chest. Tail up against the wall, guys. Hands in line with shoulders. 10 seconds. Crabby, crabby. Side to side. You ready? Off we go. So round one we got crab. Round two we got confused crab. Round three got really confused crab. The lower your crab is, the more you're gonna feel it. Be a couple of steps, travel across the room. If you need a break, shake. Big crabby back up.
Open your heart. You hold the key.
Keep going, keep crabbing. Nearly there. Stop. Shake. Side brace. With weight, with a band. Yeah, you ready? Daisy side brace. Off we go. In line with shoulders, guys. Okay, options. You can always bend your elbows, yeah? And do it that way. That shortens the lever, makes it a little bit easier. Start to lean back a little bit. Yeah, don't want that. One leg back. Like so. Keep the elbows soft.
You hold the key.
10 seconds. And stop. Keep checking so that's again. Triceps, extensions, or kickbacks. Either way. Or a bit of both, if you like. Okay, off we go. So we're here, elbows tucked in. Or we're here. Squeeze in the back of the arms. Keep those elbows high. Again, that foot back. If we're here, guys, those weights should disappear behind your head. Don't let the elbows flare around like that. Keep them in. Yes, a little bit more.
Nothing but you.
And stop. Punches. Or body weight punches, or you can use your band to manage your back. Yay, off we go, punches. You're just standing today, you can change the direction. You got high if you want. Station. You don't have to use the weights, yeah? You can use your body weight. Use the band as well, guys. Bit of tension there. Still working your shoulders. My defense is down. Wanting more. Nearly there. Stop. Bicep curls. Have to keep checking the list. Bicep curls, with your weight, or again with the band, holding onto the band, bring it up. chair. You ready? Off we go. See, first round's quite basic. Basic exercises, nothing fancy, nothing nasty. Sensation. Elbow along the shoulder. Abs brace. Get those abs on. Nothing but you. 15 seconds. Keep squeezing it. Full range. Stop. Two to go. Core. Do your crunches standing. Or on the floor. Fingertips to temples, your hands on thighs. Yeah, you ready? Off we go. Crunch. Good for here, guys. Tuck your chin in. Look in between your legs. Lift your shoulders. Come up first, have your hands on your thighs. And roll your hands up. You might need to support the back of the head a bit more, guys. Just make sure all the work is in your core. That sensation. We're here, guys. Little twist to the side. You feel it in your upper abs and in your obliques. That sensation. Here you go. That sensation. Stop. One more. Plank. You could be up here. On the floor, knees or toes, high or low. Off we go. 1 minute, that's not 1 minute, 45 seconds. Wherever you are, guys, squeeze your butt, pull your belly button right to your spine. Make sure you've got a long line from your heels all the way to your shoulders. We don't want to drop the hips and sag and kill your lower back. You don't want to arch. If you're arching, you're not working your abs, you're working your shoulders instead, aren't you? So, nice long line. Just breathe. Whew, you're all right, yeah? Yeah! 10 seconds. Stop! Beautiful. Okay, quick drink. We're a third of the way through. This has got to fit. I'm doing it. So next round, guys, we do a higher option on every exercise we've just done, or you can stick with the same or do a bit of both. You know, maybe try the higher option. If it's not for you, go to the original. If you did a certain exercise, the first round, maybe with weights, you thought, I could do that a little bit heavier, or, you know, you can up the weight on this second round as well. Okay. So, starting off with our run on the spot. Of course, we can do a run, or we can do a run tap. Yeah, option to add the tap in as well. Okay, let's get Miley back on to bang in, just from the start. Off we go! Run tap. Or just run. You can march and tap. Does that be the floor, could be the side of the leg, could be the knee. And along the way, guys, if it's too much for the arm coming down and up, you can just stay up. Yeah. It's good. Keep going. Light on the wall. Stop. Squats. You got squats. Or squat into an upright row. That's your higher option. Yeah, you're ready. Off we go. 45 seconds. So here. So the option is just go back to round one and just do your squats, so just use your lower body. If you you're doing your upright row, keep those weights close to your body. Fly on the wall. Keep pushing back, drive the knees out. Woo. 5 seconds. Stop. Back work. So we're here. Or we can add in a pulse. One, two. You ready? Go! Yes, remember guys, you can be down here as well. Fly on the wall. Keep going. Ooh, that pulse makes a difference, yeah? Banger! Squeeze that butt. And stop! Woo! Nice. Okay, jumping jacks. Not necessarily a higher option on this one. It's just an alternative, yeah? So you can do jumping jacks, or you can do your high knees here with the bounce or with the tap. Either way. Right. Off we go. Maybe here. Maybe sticking with your jacks. Maybe half star, yeah? Change along the way if you want to, or if you need to. Do the high knees, make them high. Fusion grows. Yeah. Knees and brain. Stop. Push-ups. Basic or staggered. Yep. Plus, you guys, you can't be staggered on like a sideboard. It has to be up against the wall or on the floor, yeah? Three. Off we go. Push-ups. And staggered. One hand comes forward and we press. And then we squat. You can go up against the wall, guys. Starting position, one hand higher. Press. Change. Knees or toes on the floor, even box.
If I hurt someone else,
make sure you're keeping your hands wide.
Falling.
Ten seconds. Grabbing. We can do non-confused grab or confused grab because they're meant to go sideways, yeah? Forward and back is harder than side to side. Maybe a bit of both. Off we go. Stay low. I'm gonna change it up a bit. You can go side to side as well.
Falling.
Yeah. Poor Grabby. Doesn't know where he's going.
Knees and break.
Stop. Woo. Shake. side raise. Or we're doing side raise lower. That is a big jump. That's a big jump, yeah? So maybe give it a go with the lower. If it gets too much, guys, you just... You can also bend your elbows, yeah? You can lower from there as well. Right, off we go. Side raise. Yeah, man! West live. If we start getting to this kind of business, that starts happening. That's when you know to change option, yeah? We might still be here. Maybe here. Or maybe here. Yep. Just breathe. Raise, focus. And stop! All of that. Yay! Triceps. You can do your extension or your kickbacks. Higher option. Tricep press. Tricep press. Up against the wall or on the floor. Ready! Off we go. Triceps. If you're on the press, guys, highest option on your toes. Abs brace. Elbows tucked in, hands in line with your shoulders. Just come halfway up, fingers up. Knees option. Forever. Knees in. Option. You know the elbows tucked in. Or up against the wall. Elbows tucked in. Or you can sit with your extension or your kickbacks. 10 seconds. To leave you now. Stop. Stop. Punches. Punches. Or we go for doubles. Hey. Off we go. Forget you. You can do it with your back as well, guys. Maybe you want more than doubles, yeah? Maybe you want three. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Whatever. Maybe you use your body weight as well. Try and come up high. Come on, keep going. Stop! Bicep curls. Full range. Or we do one full, one half. One full, one half. You ready? I'm ready. Off we go. Go. You now. I've forgotten to do the higher option. One full. One half. One full. One half. Okay, you and your back. Right. When you're looking like that. So a little bit more. We've got two core exercises to finish the round. And stop. Okay, I'll set them up so we don't have to stop in between. So you've got your crunch. We're on the floor. Option is to pulse it for your higher option this time round. Three, two, one, and the other side. If you're on the floor, guys, your higher option is your C crunch. So drawing your knees in as well, lifting the tail. Then we're moving on to the plank. So you can hold your plank again, guys, or you can do your plank taps. You can do that with your knees down as well. You can do it up against the wall, plank taps. Okay, double core, double core. Off we go. No music. Okay. Keep up in your basic crunch still. Oh, it's really easy. And you guys, if you're standing, you can do one, or you can pulse. Keep going. Change, plank, straight in. The highest is here. Tap in. You can do it with your knees down as well, guys. You can do it up against the wall. That's so. Tap. Wherever you are, trying to resist turning the hips, yeah? Trying to get as square as you can. Easier said than done, right? Yeah, trying to reduce the movement as much as you can. One more round. It's gonna have to be quick fire. We'll get through it. Quick drink, guys. You can use either of those two options we've done on the first two rounds, or you can use the new option, okay? I'll give you the new option first, and then pick up the older options. We're good to go, yeah? Right, loving this today. Yay, ladder run or run? Off we go. You can be here, maybe doing your run and tap. Maybe you're just running, either way. If you want to do your ladder and reduce the impact, slow it down. So next up we got squats, or you can squat with your upright row, or we're gonna do a squat and press. Keep going. Oh, we're finished. 10 seconds. Change it up if you need to, guys. Whatever feels good. Stop. Squats. Or squat, and then row, or squat. Squat press. Off we go. Maybe here, down and up. Maybe just your squats. Or you might prefer the row. Either way. You've got your back work next. You breathe down toys into your reverse fly. Exercises left. Okay, breathe out. If I'm going too quick, guys, grab a drink, just join in when you're ready. Okay, you ready? Okay, remember version one. Here and here. Version two, one pulse. Version three, three pulses. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Standing or kneeling options. Use your band if you want to use your band. Sorry. 10 seconds. Stop. Woo. Cardio. Jacks, high knees, or spotty. Yeah, you ready? Off we go. Can we hear? Now we're back to your option. You might prefer to sit with your knees. You might prefer to sit with your jacks. Push-ups next. Stop. Woo. Walk. Push-ups. Basic. Staggered. Or diamond. Yeah. You ready? Off we go. Okay. So diamond, fingers hips together. Elbows flaring out. On the knees, up against the wall, maybe you're simply staggered, one hand forward, or maybe just basic push-ups. You can do diamond up against the work surface as well, guys, or up against the wall. Okay, 10 seconds. He's okay. He's confused. He's really confused. He doesn't know where he's going. He can't get off the spot. You ready? Off we go. Highest. We're here.
Well, maybe that's higher. I'm not sure.
They're just different versions. Then coming up here, I ain't doing it for your legs, is it? It's gonna be down here. You wanna change, guys? Take it off the spot. Hurt me, baby. I'll forgive you. What's next? Oh, side raise. Stop! Shake. Grab your weight. Okay. Off we go, guys. Side raise. Or lower. Or 3, 2, 1. Lower one. 3, 2, 1. Lower one. We add the pulse. We've only got 5 more after this. Don't want your. See it, pulse it, then lower one. What's next? Tricep work. Stop! Triceps, extensions, kick mats. Press, or if you can, tricep dips. Tricep dips for your higher. Okay, you ready? Off we go. Triceps, do it. If we're dipping, guys, legs nice and long. Elbows tucked in. So you might prefer to be doing your tricep press instead, on the floor, knees or toes, or up against the wall, or maybe you're sticking with your extension, or sticking with your kickbacks. Either every exercise works the triceps. With your dips, if your feet are in close, it's a little bit easier. If they're out long, it's harder. Oh, Ricky, Ricky! Keep going, keep going. Stop!
punches. Or double. Or we add in the squat. Ready?
Tell me your name.
Off we go.
Yeah, baby. Talk to me. Tell me your side.
Aries, mate.
Switch your sides like a Gemini.
Okay, then.
You play a game and now you're hitting my heart like a drum.
Guys, if you don't work the legs, stick here.
When it made me love.
Or just singles, yeah? Give me body weight, come be your man. Bend. I need three left after this one. So, biceps, full, or one and a half, or you can pulse, 3, 2, 1, and then do 2 singles. Off we go, highest, 3, 2, 1, Four, little combo. Right, you might prefer to stick with the half and the four, or just the four. Either way. And it's got four to finish. Okay. 10 seconds. Stop.
Just a minute, mate, just a minute. To your finish, guys, core, standing. We can do your pulse or not, or we're going to bring in a cycle, elbow to knee. Same on the floor, guys, we're doing your crunch or your C crunch or your cycle crunch. With your plank, you can hold your plank, you can do your plank tap out, or we can do, favorite, high to low plank, down, down, up, up, on your knees or up against the wall. Last two to finish. Are you ready? Let's bring Ricky back. Okay. Come on, guys, off we go. Cycle.
Stings like a bee. You can
tap. See, crunch instead.
Or just crunch.
Going. Get the elbow right to the knee. What's it? Okay, change. Plank, plank. Off we go. Is it here? Or tap? Or elbow, palm, palm.
She stings like a bee.
You lower your knees, you work from here. You know what, up against the wall. Woo. Keep going. Nearly there. Stop. Woo. Oh, darling, holy guacamole. Oh, amazing. Oh, much better than Monday. Guys, grab a quick drink and we'll stretch, we'll stretch. Too much for Braxton. Okay, guys, just want you to roll down to the floor, soften your knees, roll down, drop your shoulders, tuck your chin under, and straighten your legs as much as you can. Bring your hands to your shins, flat back extend,
lift the chest, ease the crown forward. And then just gently roll yourself up. Standing. We're going to lift one heel, bring the hand across to the hip, and then reach back. So nice stretch through the back body. Okay, let's swap sides. So heel down, we'll lift the back heel, bring the hand across to the hip, reach back. Beautiful. Then turn to me. Soft knees. Hands here. Lower the chest. Lift the tailbone. And then soft the knees. Come back up. Okay, we're going to C-shape. Come all the way over. And the other side. Yay, back to center. Bring the feet together, bring the hands back. Roll the shoulders, push your fists down to the floor. Yeah, then breathe in, lift the arms. Bring the hands together, squeeze your butt, come to a baby back bend. And release. Quad stretch, heel to bum. You can use your trouser leg, you can use a band, you can use some support. There's some dog hair on me, it's nice. And other leg. But you know, we seem to have a beautiful blue sky outside now. Ah, it's well nice. Okay, shoulder stretch, one across, here or here. Love of a lifetime. And the other way. And then spread your feet together, full body stretch, reach up to the ceiling, lift your heels. And then lower your heels, flutter down like a butterfly. There we go. Give yourself a clap. Beautiful work. Beautiful work. Amazing stuff.
Smash that, mate.